All right, everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have here a lead bullet, which I'll be melting down on the stove. Lead has a fairly low melting point at only 330 centigrade or so, which is plenty hot enough to burn you if you touched it. This is why those videos where people stick their hand into a bucket of molten lead are so impressive. I'm going to do something similar today. It is usually cited that Leidenfrost effect forms a barrier of water vapor which protects the hand from the very hot metal. But lead also has a very low heat of fusion, which means if I have a small amount of it, by the time it's transferred enough heat to burn me, it will have already solidified. So here we go. That honestly turned out better than I thought. As you can see, I've left a nice fingerprint in the surface of the metal, and my thumb appears to be mostly unscathed. Let's go ahead and crack this off the tin so we can get a better look at it. As you can see, there's some bubbles, probably a little bit of moisture on the tin when I poured it. But yeah, it looks pretty cool otherwise. Might even consider this a coin. I did try this with tin, since tin has an even lower melting point. Unfortunately, the heat of fusion is actually higher, so it didn't solidify as soon as I touched it. In fact, it burned me a little bit. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.